We've been beatboxing for 2 years now, and then there's this small jam, underground jam, organized by our friends, and he's actually the first beatbox champion. We started forming this group, Potato Squad. The name is really catchy, and
and fun.
And yeah, because everybody loves Potato, and like we're from Alugudam. That's why. Actually, we are 5 members, but today one of our members is having his pre-board exam, so he couldn't be here.
Actually, we are born and brought up here in Shillong. My grandfather, he was in the army, BSF. Then he, after he retired, like he settled here. It was during the 1950s. Since my grandparents have been staying here in Shillong.
Like from our grandparents, we've been staying here in Shillong, so there's no home for us other than Shillong.
Actually, when we started out, like our parents, they didn't really get it. What is this sound you're making? Like, it's useless, it's nonsense. But then when we joined this MGT, they started knowing what it really is. Then yeah, they started to support us.
It's a sad thing that we could not provide them a proper place to learn because space is small, and then they don't have, we can't give them enough support. So the only support we can give them is, apart from moral support and praying for them, is just to bear the noise.
अकेले में जहाँ में भी रहेगा सोने भी नहीं देता है इतना क्यों आप लोग अकेले में भी इतना हल्ला करता है कभी भी कभी कभी में तो डांटते हैं इन लोग को अकेले में रहने से भी इन लोग तो हमेशा हल्ला ना उसका मुख तो रुकता नहीं है हमेशा लेकिन एक तरफ में ठीक ही लगता है कहीं जाएगा अभी वहाँ में इन लोग आएगा फिर भी क्या इंस्ट्रूमेंट भी ज़रूरी नहीं है खाली अपने आप से आके वहाँ में अटेंड कर सकता है इधर उधर सामान लेने का ज़रूरी भी नहीं है खुद अकेले आएगा खुद ही उधर में परफॉर्म करेगा
वी नेवर थॉट दैट दे'ल रीच दिस फार एंड वी रियली हैप्पी दैट दे'व कम दिस फार लाइक वी नेवर एवर थॉट दैट
लाइक थ्रू MGT लाइक वी कैन प्रमोट आवरसेल्व्स इन व्हाटएवर वी वुड लाइक टू डू इन द फ्यूचर We can make our future like, and plus, I think we set a good example for many other ones who is like interested in all of these things as well.
They are an active member of the church choir and they take good part in that. And they actually, help us make the choir very fruitful. Like most of the time, they didn't mention that. During that time, but I know them personally. And during last year, I was the church. I was the member of the choir, and I was the conductor. And they were a blessing for the choir most of the time. We started collecting all these ideas from YouTube. Then we started making it our own. And then
most of the times, we have we don't watch the videos. We try to create our own beatbox, originality.
I'm really happy that today they are here and they are, they are the top 10 and I'm still thrilled even just to talk about it like that. If we are successful of what we are doing right now, we thought we'll make a jam room studio and then we'll start teaching other kids of what we are doing now. We want to tell everyone who's watching this and first of all to stay away from all this tobacco, alcohol and stuff because it will really bring you down from what you're doing right now. Like if you're dancing and you start smoking, like you won't have that stamina and all to dance. No? Yeah, never give up. Keep going.
And we would like to thank for those who voted us and you guys really helped us out. Like for for improving ourselves as well. And then, and thanks to the families and for supporting us as well. And then especially to MTSO, you guys are awesome. And then, and yeah, we're so glad that we could be in the finals. Thanks to you guys.
Let's go.
Till I die, I'm living life in the fast lane.
Life
it in the fast lane. Yeah, my whole goal is the poets, the beauty like the door, and it's war with the violence. Got the Morgan, attack Morgan. The slow flow is euphoric, it's like a rapping torches. I made a pact with the devil, this says, let you take me, you let me take the shovel, dig up the corpse, attack and broke you. Go back and forth, it's more beef than you can pack and fork it. My living, 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 infinite now. I'm playing the 10 minute rounds, I'm in the minute pounds, living the rounds, living with the vicinity now. So all the men with the trees again, they take the weapon. Got a gallon in the gas tank, but almost at the finish line, so I can't stop now. I don't really know where I'm headed, just enjoying the ride. But roll till I drop and ride till I die. Living life in the fast lane. Life in the fast lane.
Fell to the metal. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a surprise for you tonight. Presenting MTSO. We're back.